Shalom Aleichem and welcome to the DHC, the Daily Halachic Corner. In our last corner, we spoke about giving the guests a nice and appropriate portion, and it's not enough telling them feel at home because they're embarrassed. Well, there's another very important halacha because guests are embarrassed. This halacha is brought in the Shulchan Aruch, Part Arachaim, chapter 170 on the fourth section. The Shulchan Aruch says that when you have guests, do not look at them when they're eating. Don't look at the dish that you gave them. Why? Because when you look at a guest, he will be embarrassed to eat. He'll feel, what, he's observing me. Maybe he's not happy with the way I'm eating, with the amount I'm eating. He might be embarrassed and he might stop eating even though he's hungry. So when you have guests, don't look at them while they're eating and don't look at their dishes. Now this halacha doesn't apply only to guests. It applies to other people. When you walk into a friend's house and you see him eating, don't stare at him. Don't stare at his dish. It is rude, it is not polite, and it might cause him to be embarrassed and to stop eating, which is something that you do not want to do. Until our next corner, may the blessing of the Torah be upon you. May we all have the merit to have many, many guests in our house. Amen.